Recognize that beautiful face? Well, you certainly probably did, because this is Alex Garnaschelli. She is the star of the Food Network. She is a judge on Chopped. She has won so many contests, I can't even name them all. She is a mom. She is married to a chef. She's all about cooking. And Chef Alex, I watched a couple of your YouTube videos last night. I loved the one of your Hampton's Kitchen where you gave that whole tour. That was so cool. And all the cool tools that you use. And I thought, oh, I'm so glad we're getting to see one of them, which is brand new today. So this is Chef Alex by Dash. It's a 5-inch stainless steel cleaver, brand new. This is probably something you don't already have in your kitchen and you should have. We have a great under $20 price tag and 5 easy payments of $4. Only day this month on 5 easy pays. First of all, welcome to QVC. I know you've been here before, but my first time working with you, and I'm a huge fan. So it's a pleasure to have you on the show.
Thank you. I'm just casually cutting through a squash this morning. I don't know what anybody else is doing. You can see how this goes right. I mean, this can go through stuff.
Wow.
I feel like people are always challenged by things like squash and potatoes, right?
Right.
And that's what I love about this cleaver. So it's a 5-inch long blade, but it's big, you know, right? It's got a 2.5-millimeter blade, which is pretty thick, right? But here's what I love most about it, honestly, right? You've got the handle that you're holding in your hand, and you've got this finger guard so that it's super safe, right? So our fingers are protected. We like that. That's what a knife should also do. It should protect you. The other thing is this. My daughter is a lefty, and this is a knife that can be held by someone who's a righty or a lefty.
I love it.
You can use either hand, right? Don't we love that? We're very inclusive over here with our knife. And
all right.
It can cut through something big like squash, but it can also cut through smaller things. Okay.
So okay.
Beautiful. I'm sorry.
While you're doing that carrot, let me just show them. Everybody's jumping all over the place on the phone here. We've got 500 just flew out the door. Let me show you the colors. So we have it for you in pepper and oyster. They're kind of, I think this is the pepper, oyster. This is the poppy. And we have it for you in blueberry, which is the most limited if you want the blue one. And I just want to point out a couple of things about it. And I want to hear the story of your dad using his cleaver, because I know this is what you based it on. But this has that non-slip rubber grip. It's got an extra long finger guard. So see right here, you're not going to cut yourself with this. It's very safe. It's made of high carbon stainless steel. It's very thick. It's very durable. This tool is going to last you for years and years in your kitchen. All right. Chef Alex, tell us the story of how your dad's tool inspired this.
So my dad cooked Chinese food, if you can believe it, for a hobby
when
I was growing up. So I'd come home and there would be a wok and all these plates of little bits of chopped garlic and ginger. And he would just be standing there with a tiny bit of the kitchen counter bare on a little cutting board with this cleaver.
Uh-huh.
And I thought, you know, he literally uses this knife for everything. How can we use it for everything? And that's what inspired this tool. I thought, I want a knife that you could use as a cleaver.
Yeah.
You can use it as a small knife, as a big knife. You can cut anything with this, honestly. And the other thing is this. I actually did this morning. I pounded some chicken cutlets. And I just have one in its little plastic because I sandwiched it between plastic wrap.
Uh-huh.
So it's not only a knife, but you have to think of it like this, right? You can take the side of it and use it to pound things.
Oh, yeah.
To flatten things.
Uh-huh.
So it has two different, so you're flattening
and
you're chopping. So this is like one of those knives where you just reach in the drawer and you say, I'm gonna grab this again.
Well, and look how much you can cut all at once because it's wider. And, you know, it's, again, your fingers aren't close to the blade. Super safe. It's very sharp. Can I sharpen this like I do any type of knife?
Oh, absolutely. You can just, first of all, you can keep it in your drawer, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Alone, away from your other knives, so to speak. And then you can literally just run it on a sharpening steel or run it through a knife sharpening, like a little 1-2 machine if you use that.
Uh-huh.
Now, here's the other thing. Even when you're cutting smaller things super delicately, you're thinking, oh, this cleaver is kind of big. Is that what I want? And you know what? Look at it. It's like driving an SUV when everybody else has a go-kart, and yet it has such finesse.
Yeah.
Right? It permits you to just chop something super fine or cut up something really big. And that's what I love. Gonna do it all.
How about cutting meat? So we have a chicken out here. I know you probably have some meat back there where you are as well, but is this that I can use to cut meat with and slice?
Oh, absolutely.
Okay.
Funny you should say that, because I just casually have some steak lying around.
Uh-huh.
I thought it was really funny that Jeffrey said I'm gonna have some steak and eggs. So here's a nice hanger steak.
Yeah.
And literally this knife just goes right through it. We're cutting against the grain. I just took this steak off. And actually, I could use this with some of Jeezy's eggs. But look at how this knife goes through the steak.
Yeah.
I mean, literally, it just... And look, I have a skirt steak here, which is a pretty big, hefty cut, right? We love ourselves some skirt steak on the grill for springtime or summer. And look at the knife. Very little effort to push through. Protects your fingers. Your wrist is more relaxed.
Yeah.
Because you have... that blade and the handle is raised, right? So we're just feeling less effort from us, easy to clean, stainless steel.
That's
like
gorgeous.
The blueberry color. You know that?
They're all beautiful and they're all getting limited. This is very, very popular. So if you want this let me hold each one up so you can see. Here's this gorgeous blueberry. We have 800 left. If you want the poppy, we have 1,000 to go around. And then we also have for you the oyster, which is mainly gray.
I know
these two look similar, so I want to hold them up. So there's the oyster, and this one is the pepper, if you want the black, mostly black. These are gorgeous. Are you going to be doing more of these kitchen essentials for us, Chef Alex?
Absolutely, absolutely.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to it.
You are a dear. We absolutely love you. We love your show. We love that you're part of QVC's family of wonderful celebrity chefs. Thank you for being here this morning.
Oh, thanks for having me. I'm just going to sit here and cut up everything I have in my kitchen. I hope you'll join me.
I love it. Have a wonderful day, honey. Thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you.
All right. These are super popular. Don't miss out. Stay in the ordering process for our stainless steel cleaver from Chef Alex Guarnicelli. All right, so we're